It was a Dodger farmhand coming up. Just an incredible cannon in right field. And the youngster hits the ball to left center, hits it well. Yelich there, and he makes the running catch. Into the picture at the last minute, Christian Yelich runs it down.
Gold Glover out there on a left-handed swing. You see it slicing out to the left center field gap. Had enough air underneath it to allow Yelich to run underneath there and get it right before it hits the wall in the middle of the track.